Hello, my little cherubs of the page, and welcome back to Gaming with Angels and the Alierius Anthology. But first up. I'm excited. We heard your cries. We heard your pleas. And as you can see on my screen, I am on the Nexus. I want to show you guys something real quick. It's just a little thing, but if you're in the Nexus, you can go through Skyrim, or you can just come up here to the search bar, type in Kaisa, and... there she is, guys. There she is. Facial preset just for you guys. If you are one of the ones who did download it, this one right here, this is us. You recognize her. Please let us know in the comments because this there was over 1,000 views in under 6 hours when we first posted it. So that's just something I want you guys to kind of look at there. If you don't download it, that's fine. Hold on. Let me get rid of that. That's dumb. I just want you guys to know that that is there. That is available. It is a facial preset. Are we working on a follower? Well, we've thought about it. We've talked about it. We have not decided. So I'm not gonna give you guys a quid pro quo on any of that right now. But, all right. So what are we doing? Well, last week... we made things go boom. That's what we did. We made things go boom. We made it look like an accident. And, well, it worked. What are we doing today? I'll stick around and find out. Thanks, you guys, so much for watching. And keep in touch. Battlefield this week is going to be very interesting. So, see you guys Thursday for that. On Wednesday for Jack, as we're trying to get that updated and caught up. It'll be a while before I record another episode of that because that just happened. So anyway, Wednesday Jack, Thursday Battlefield, and Friday the second episode of the week for Alierius Anthology. See you guys on the next side.
Previously on the Alierius Anthology.
Yes, the third era. I quite remember learning about that, but there's so many questions I have, and do you know about Little Bird?
What? Who told you that?
Focus.
Huh?
Ha! Like the bite of a flea.
Nerdius is starting to suspect me. I believe my disguise is losing its charm. Send your best battle mages by the weekend. Pray for my weak soul, Vaden. I am going to kill Nerdius. Oh, well, that's not good.
Save yourself.
Morning, Helen. New. Bye. Good. At least she's gone. I can go get my report done. Okay, I'm gonna read this, make sure it makes sense. Nicosius Entius lies dead. That's about as clear as it gets. Alright, I need to get to Rorkstead today. Nerdius needs to know about this before this weekend. Have a good day, Helenu. Heavens knows why that child likes me at all. No idea. Still ain't picked that baby up. It's gonna leave them there to rot. I mean, I understand making a point, but damn, he been there a while.
Come on, let's get to work.
I'm going to Rorkstead, I'm getting supplies. Can't really be mad at her though. I mean, she's just doing her job.
Yes?
Yes.
Is it a quiet day, gentlemen? Y'all, for being in a cult, y'all are the most uninformed people in the world. All of Tamriel. I know bums that are more informed than you are. Oh. think my own intelligence is dropping just being here. Wonder if it's raining again.
Might have expected it. Did you lose your way?
If you want anything,
tavern, old wine, here somewhere. I'd like nothing better.
If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
What can I do for you?
Father, how old were you when you left home?
I know where this is going, son. As I've said many a time, the world is a dangerous place. You're much safer here at the farm with me.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't want to be safe. Mm-hmm. I'm not afraid of the dangers out there.
Need something.
The only thing I'm afraid of is wasting my life on this farm.
I'd like a refill of water,
please. Yes, that's your mother's side of the family talk.
Of course.
Just stay on for one more season. That's all I ask.
Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm. Need something?
Looks like we're in for quite a harvest. We've had better luck with our planting than any village.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sure nothing exciting has happened around here since I was gone. Yep, just as I expected. Nothing of interest.
Need something?
Well, thank you. You're pretty, though.
Need something?
Yes? Yes?
Tired. Traveling.
What is it?
Stuff. I mean, look at me. I look like a wreck.
Make it quick.
You're a bitch. How quick was that?
Yes.
Need something?
One disaster away from falling on my face.
This better be good.
what happened?
I suppose this thing is growing on me.
Wait here.
You want something from me? Speak quickly.
You are a servant
guess I best go back to the storeroom before I'm horribly missed.
What is it?
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
This one needs something.
No, thank you.
This better be good.
Yes?
Yourself. You're not that pretty anyway. I don't know why you're so stuck up.
Come on, let's get to work.
Yes, ma'am. I'm doing that right now.
This better be good.
Oh, it will be. I promise you that.
Good afternoon.
Hello to you too.
Need something? Another quiet day.
Of course it is.
Thank you.
The path awaits. Come on.
Need something?
Nothing would make me happier.
Father, how old were you when you left home?
I know where this is going, son. As I've said many a time, the world is a dangerous place. You're much safer here at the farm with me.
But I don't want to...
Well, then, I'll take that.
Safe. I'm not afraid of the dangers out there. The only thing I'm afraid of is wasting my life on this farm.
Yes, that's your mother's side of the family. Stay on for one more season. That's all I ask.
What? Let's take a look here. Last week we acquired an ancient artifact that relates to the realm of Oblivion. After days of research, we realized this is key object to Oblivion known as Sigil Stone. Unlike we are told, this was, well, unenchanted. Knowing its potential, I concealed it with one of the most trusted scholars, Lovell Bogad. I don't know how to pronounce that name. I'm not even going to try. From Old Vigil Headquarters. Unfortunately, the secret site that Lovell was working has been raided. There's no way that the remnants could have known this without the spy inside of our order informing about it. You must hurry, Sir Knight. Follow the ones in charge of Mythic Dawn agents. If my guess is right, they will set up the meeting soon to take the Sigil Stone. Well, isn't that fantastic?
Need something? What can I do for you?
Well, let's see. What you got on the menu now?
Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both?
All of the above.
See you around.
Thank you.
Oh, did you need something?
Thank you.
Oh, looks like I need to go spy on Mr. Daddy Dearest. Shouldn't be too hard. He's about as oblivious as the rest of them around here. I suppose some supper, probably a bath, and we'll go follow Daddy Dearest around for a little while and see what we can find out.
Something.
Need something?
Yes.
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Need something?
Well, thank you. Thank you.
Make it quick.
We lost the two recruits. Then Urzob. And now Kosius. What does this tell you?
How are you holding up?
I don't know about the two recruits, but Urzob and Kosius were unique assets to our family.
Urzob and Kosius were not randomly chosen as targets. They were marked and assassinated, presumably by the infidels who we've been fighting for years, fanatics of Stendar.
I agree. The mole is killing our unique members one by one. And the worst part is that mole is still here in this very fortress we are in. Varden, tell me you have something planned for this. Brother, rest assured. Little Bird has requested to meet me in person. He got the special delivery for us. The seal stone from the Third Era. Not only that, he and our battle mages are eradicating their headquarters as we speak. The infidels now face the consequences of interfering with Lord Dagon's vision. Have faith, brothers. Such delightful news. Varden, wait until it is dark and leave the cave. I do not wish you to be spotted by our enemies. Of course.
Yes. Yes.
You shouldn't be bothering me unless it's important.
Need something?
Not bothering you, I promise you that.
Yes? 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 Need something? Need something? Need something? Need something?
Speak.
Need something?
Yes.
Yes?
Don't mind me.
Hmm? Heard there were wolves on the road up north.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. All right. Now, I need to follow these assholes, so I might as well be prepared for anything.
Next time on the Alierius Anthology.
Sneaky rat. You really thought I didn't notice you following me around?
Well, shit.
It's time.
Shit, ouch.
it's hot.
Puss! Mistake, you rat!
Yes.
Focus.
I need a bed, a bath, food.